try not to talk too much and see if I'll be able to learn this thing. So I have a
point. Oh, so you want me to talk a lot all the time so I can distract you from landing the 109 without any ailerons and,
no,
you know,
you
need all your concentration. Shit.
Oh, how fast you shut up. I read it. If this succeeds, of course. I mean, I managed to take off, so might as well try to land. Wow, going 500 kilometers. Let's slow down. Question, will my gear even come down? Well, it did. You don't even need ailerons, man. Just use crosswind pedals. Well, that's a wrap. Turns out you don't actually have to have ailerons to land the 109. Amaze.